Czech champions Victoria Pilsen were in the country's capital as they faced Dukla Prague on Saturday. 25 minutes in, they'll surely feel they should have gone ahead through Daniel Kola, with Dukla grateful to keeper Filip Rada. 8 minutes later, Thomas Berger was inches away from giving the home side the lead. Thomas Prekl's rebound blocked by defender Roman Hubenik. Pilsen had the greater possession and number of shots, yet it was Dukla who went ahead with just over 13 minutes remaining. Berger with the goal, making it 2-2 for the player. What Matias Kozacic was doing in the Pilsen goal is anyone's guess. Yet a minute later, Pilsen had the opportunity for an equaliser after Aidan Mamutovic was brought down in the box by Michael Jerebic. Striker Jan Kovarik took it, but he was rivaling his goalkeeper for a horror moment of the game. Prague with the 1-0 win as Pilsen sit in the bottom half early in the Czech season.